clients, particularly in the Blue Mountains, there's the financial question around how much is it going to save. But I think there's always the underlying environmental benefit of what solar can do. At the forefront of their mind is the climate change issue, and people just want to do the right things.
Renewable energy is the way to go. We've got to stop using fossil fuels as much as possible. We've got to look after our environment for ourselves and for the future.
Lower quality panels that may not last their warranty period or may not be backed up by a company in 10 or 15 years, the byproduct of that is that panel could end up worthless in landfill. And you're certainly not going to see that with an LG panel.
We've put on high quality panels with this latest installation. We've got LG panels. I'm very pleased to buy very good quality components because I don't want things to go off to landfill.
The investment into high quality solar and the resulting longer warranties is definitely going to mean less of a headache going forward. They want to make a solid investment that's going to sit up on their roof for 25 years without any stress.
We're now completely self-sufficient with our power. I think we've paid about 18 cents in power since we put these on.
They're probably twice the efficient and we're getting more power out of the sun with the new LG panels. Fantastic.
In looking at a solar system and looking at these, what will be high demand appliances in a home storage battery or an electric car, the additional load that the battery or car will bring will mean you're going to need to get as much as you can off the roof. So high efficiency panels will mean you're going to get the most out of your roof space. In general, a residential installation payback period will be sort of 4 to 5 years for a standard grid connect system. The system's paid for itself in 5 years' time, and it's going to sit on the roof without any problems for another 20 years and continue to make money.